Bless up, my people. Big up with the self that the morning. Big up, blessed love. Straight attack. You don't know, so New Link is here, my people. You don't know. They are full force again. Warm to them. You know what I mean, people? Jah is real. And big up to everyone of my viewers and my subscribers out there. Everyone who reach out for New Link and show them support to New Link and push out there for New Link come back up full force, because you don't know, so the news king is here. You don't know, so New Link production is here. Attack. Well, my people, good morning. A long time we didn't say that. That's all. Good morning. It feel good for me back, New Link. Real New Link, where I want to be long time. Well, here I know my viewers and my subscribers. Right now, me have a little story to talk about. Look at thing that go on. You understand? Right now, I never get the information if it was Jamaica, if I USA, Canada, England. But it's a local story where I was reading an article and I decided, you know, so I'm going to share that local story with my viewers and my subscribers, because maybe it can help 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It can help some of them. You understand? Maybe not all, but some it can help. Well, my people, here I go on now. Come in, even I got too long in a day. Alright, this said that, right? A young miss, she reached out to a counselor in an article, right? And this young miss, I say, yo, right now, she has got to hell in her life right now, because as a thing with she, her choice that she make a wrong choice. It was good in first place, but in the end, it was bad. Yeah, it was rock, yo, she can't believe what happened. Well, this said that, right? She's 28 years old, and she meet a young man. At the time she meet the young man say, yo, he married, yeah? But man and wife, them not dead together again. Right now, they're on the verge of divorce, and them not in and out relationship together. You understand? So, she decide to have a look of dating out until she find out that so the man is very nice. He's a great man. So she decide, say, yo, here we go on. I go working and she fall in love with this man, because she said the way this man treat our people. The man carry her go places where her first never carry her go. The man that, yo, every minute the man was here, the man was so great, the man was so nice, the man treat her like the queen or the princess of Diana. You know what I mean, people? Well, she guess she got pregnant, people. Yeah, man, and she said through her pregnancy, the man was there with him support, right? So, you know what I mean? He was there. I don't know why this big dirty chuck have to come where me there right now, people. Right now, let me pass me. Yeah, my people. So, she say, yo, when she forgot to do that little test something there now, people. You know what I mean? When they go there for test and see if it's a boy, if it's a girl, or if it's 3 hours. The man was there right to people at hospital visit everything. You know what I mean? But, she said no. When he reached down to the final part of the month of the pregnancy now, and she decides to, yo, she going to need her some more assistance. So she decides to, she going to go into the country where her mother is. You know what I mean? Because she's in a different country. So she fly out and things. So the man tell her, say, he might go did him, I go come there to see her when she give birth and everything. But she said, people, from the day she reach up there, things change. The man not answer the phone as usual again. The man hardly call her. She eventually have the baby. The man not show up. The man never come at that time and thing. You know what I mean? So she said things change. So you know, the end now, she go back to the country where she and the man reside and everything. And one day she say, when she go down there with the babies, them and people, and she go in at the house and thing. Surprisingly, because she got surprised. When she go in the people, she see all type of lubricants all over the place. You know what I mean? Close the woman underwear or something there, so. I look at arguments that develop, and the man was so upset, and she asked the man, say, what's wrong? What's been going on? The man said, yo, things now go on good and everything, and you know what I mean? Some things now work out and this and that and everything. So she says, no, she go out and one day she in at the town. So is a, she did it with the man a walk, and when she look, is a woman that come up to the man and say, yo, give me the key. So she talked to the woman and say, like, say, who is you? So the woman said to him, say, listen, I'm just his baby mother, but we're not really in together. I only assist him like when he wants the house to clean up and something. So she said, she asked the man, and eventually the man tell her, so look, you know, most of things now work out though. And me can't continue this, because right now, him and him wife, right? And they I go back together, because the Bible said, divorce, like he said something about the Bible with divorce, and him say he won't go heaven. That's what she said. Say him won't go heaven. So he might deal it where the Bible said, he might follow the Bible and everything. See? Well, she have a twin baby for the man now, people. And Now the entrance of the man still not appear in the mind and everything, and right now she got to hell because she can't believe after the man they love her so much and treat her so right. You know what I mean? She can't believe how things has turned around on her. And so she did ask the columnist who are the counselor for advice and everything. You know what I mean? And him gave him advice and everything. But new links to the story now, my people. And me decide now, say, right? Me, I go give my advice towards this whole thing. Saying because at the end, you know, new link have to do for him part. No? Yeah, man, we have to do for part, people. So, you are new link, I go say now. Seen? Boy, my lady, I'm sorry for what really happened. You know what I mean? I'm sorry because at the end, you look for love and the man come tell you, the man tell us that things not work out, and at the end you feel so you go hold off the man certain way, you go have the man for yourself. Maybe you are going to marry in the future, you are going to divorce, you are going to marry him now and have a life together. But in the end, things don't work out. But you know, a new link I say, yo, at the end, sometimes still, we just don't know. You know what I mean? We just don't know, and we just make some choices that is really wrong. Because what I think you should do still, my lady, is really wait until this man really did get divorced. You understand? And from there, you could have known if he is going to be here. Because not until a person and person divorce people, they are still married. You know what I mean? And when somebody and somebody still married, they don't know what can happen. This is wife and husband, you know. You know what I mean? So when them divorce, and divorce can take a couple of months, the world toward the country set up. So, you know what I mean? I think you should really wait. And but in the end, you have two nice babies, you know what I mean? And all I can say is, keep your love and support for your child. You understand? And he's the father of your child, let him support your child. And if he fail to support, take him to court. Because in the end, that is role to do. He has kids with you, so he must play him role. You know what I mean? It's not you alone make these kids. When both of you going at the bed, it was sweet, it was enjoying. You say it was dear for the first part, hospital visit, everything. But in the end, he just change up on everything. So all I know link I say is, make sure him support him kids, them. And if he fail to do it, take him to the court. You understand? Because in the end, children are the future of tomorrow. But again, sorry for what really happened. I mean, from the new link point aside of the story. So, my viewers and my subscribers, you don't know the thing, man. We just decided to, me go share that story with you. Because a long time, I've not seen new link do a story like this, right? Very, very long time. So, that's why I decided to, you are going to share something nice and spicy with my viewers and my subscribers today. So, my people, you don't know the thing, you know. It's Miss Awa. Attack, 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 attack. And blessed love, people. Enough respect and enough peace. Keep on subscribing. Keep on liking. Keep on sharing. And you don't know what I say. New link. We are here. Enough love, my people. Enough respect. Peace. God bless. I'm out. Big up. Enough love.